Community Division Workout 1B consists of each athlete performing one complex and recording their heaviest successful attempt within the time cap. One athlete performs a clean, anyhow, plus two front squats performed as a complex, i.e. the bar must not touch the floor at any point during the complex for it to count. The other athlete performs a clean, anyhow, plus two shoulder to overhead, anyhow. See the full workout description for details.